So this meditation is a combination of positive psychology and awakening. And as usual, I want you to make yourself comfortable, relax, take a couple of slow deep breaths. I'm going to have you think of a few things that you could feel grateful for in your life. And with each thing I mention, see if you can thank the universe or God or whatever feels right to thank for having these various blessings in your life. And let's begin by thinking about where you live. You probably have a roof over your head, when many folks in the world don't. And if you have access to, say, air conditioning or heat, allow yourself to feel what a blessing those things are to have access to physical comfort in your own home. You can thank God, the universe, or yourself for having created a home where you can be physically comfortable and at ease. Now, if you have a special friend in your life or a romantic partner or some being that you really appreciate, just think of one now. Allow yourself to feel grateful for this special being in your life. Something about you attracted them. And you get to enjoy wonderful times with this being. Allow your heart to open to that feeling of connection with them and the gratitude for their being in your life. If you have a pet that you care about or have had one in the past, allow yourself to feel grateful for knowing the love between you and a precious animal, past or present. Those relationships can be so nurturing and so wonderful. Feel the gratitude for having that connection with an animal, past or present. If you have access to a refrigerator, just think of what a blessing that is to be able to have all these different foods, fruits and such, and other things so conveniently near you. Walking a few steps and having it all just like there. Wow. Allow yourself to feel a gratitude for that magic. Or a supermarket that you don't have to hunt your food or even grow it. It's like just there for the picking. What a blessing that is. Or think of the awesome gift of having music so easily available with so much variety and possibility of enjoyment. Many people can just ask their digital assistant to play them whatever song they want out of thin air. From Bach to the Beatles. What a magical power to be able to listen to almost any song humans have ever created so easily. And with each breath, breathe in a feeling of deep gratitude for these many blessings in your life and in modern day life? And notice this open feeling of gratitude and nice vibration. And notice that this vibration or feeling is in a field of awareness. It's part of a field of larger awareness, and that everything exists